Right. What do you do?
Chomoy!
Yeah,
I say you don't. I will speak a bit less.
Yeah, yeah, fine.
Than you, but I think your voice is lower. So let's up it. Chomoy! 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 Thank you. Good morning to you all. My deputy director general is here. Also, president for the GA Athletic Association is here, and many other invited guests. The regional director of NSA is here, and you are here.
Yes.
The media is here. I think this Asante Achim marathon has become one of the important events in this country. It's a landmark, whether we like it or not, and we must give the credit to Honorable Kojoba Ajuma, my own chairman, my own board chairman. He has instituted this particular program so well that he has become entrenched, that there's no way we can actually overlook. There's no way we can actually skip it. I think with the exception of the last year, we all saw the menace from the COVID. That is what made us to be able to skip that particular year. But even that skipping was about postponement. And whether we like it or not, all the athletes that were expected last year are all together with those that we have identified, and they are going to compete today. So it is an achievement for Honorable Kojoba Ajiman, and for that matter, it's also a success for the Ghana sports. And I think we should give him that applause. He has done so well. We commend him. This is the way to go. When we say that Ghana sports is a partnership, this is what the partnership means. We are expecting all the private sector, the private individuals, together with government, to continue to develop sports. I think you all saw the exploits of Ghana when we went to Tokyo. After 15 years in boxing, after 15 years for all the other sports, Ghana was able to come home with a medal.
Yes, sir.
And you did it.
Exactly.
One of your colleagues,
made it up.
One of them, made it in Tokyo. And you saw the performances of all the others. They were doing so well, many of them were able to get to the final. You remember the quartet?
Yeah.
The 4x100 meters, Ghana was in final.
Yeah.
Even the USA couldn't make it. I think that the next Paris 2024, the athletes to compete for Ghana is here.
Yeah,
the athletes to compete for Ghana, you are here. And we expect that we take this particular competition so serious. As we are going to compete, we are also going to watch. The GAA and all their people are here to go and to make sure that the records are taken. And we are going to fall on the best of the athletes that we produce from the Asante Achim Marathon to compete at all international competitions. We make sure that you go and compete and succeed. So today, the males are here, the females are here. Let the best athletes win. But I think that it's not only that. Many of you also get the opportunity to be tested during the cross country to come and many other competitions that we are going to have. So we wish you all the best, and we will be waiting for you at Agogo. It's about 24 kilometer journey, which is not only by walking, but this time by running. Let the best make it for the day. God bless you all.
Yeah.
at Tongo.
The road not good. Tout bien fini ici à
All right.
go back. Don't get ready. Officers, they are positive. So timekeepers. Timekeepers.
Are you ready?
Right.
One can.
It's a long distance, so don't fall.
On your mark,
ready, man, go.